going back on inviting Chinese doctors, but they won't have contact with patients, federal government says. Despite opposing the idea, we many Nigerians, including the Nigerian Medical Association and the Nigerian Association of Resident Doctors, the federal government on Monday insisted on the invitation of Chinese medical doctors as well as other health workers and medical equipment for Chinese to help Nigerians fight against COVID-19. In fact, Secretary to the Government of the Federation and Chairman of the Presidential Task Force on COVID-19, Boss Mustafa, described opposition as unhelpful controversy, saying that this is a state of war against the coronavirus and time should not be devoted to unhelpful controversies. Speaking during the briefing by the task force on Monday, the SGF emphasized that all countries of the world seek for the received help in the fight against COVID-19, adding that the support coming from China was a corporate social responsibility, the initiative by CCECC, a company with total value of infrastructure contracts worth $10 billion in Nigeria. The PTF chairman, however, assured that the Chinese medical personnel would not interface with patients or have a case management. Rather, he explains that they will train Nigerian manpower, advise on procedures and methods, install and test the equipment donated before handling them over. The major support that has attracted public commentators is the offer by CCECC, a Chinese company, to import about 256 equipment and items in different quantities, notable among which are 1,300,000 medical masks, over 150,000 pieces of assorted personal protective equipment, as well as 50 medical ventilators. The company has also proposed to sponsor public health experts to help strengthening our public health facilities and advised on processes and procedures. However, I wish to clarify that all countries of the world seek for the help in the fight against COVID-19. The support coming from China is a cooperative social responsibility initiative by CCECC, a company with total value of infrastructure contracts worth $10 billion in Nigeria. The professionals that have been invited from China are public health specialists and medical engineers that will support Nigeria's capacity in managing the pandemic on advisory basis when necessary, while drawing from the experience of China and Chinese. In no way shall there be case management and interface with patients. They will train our manpower, advise on procedures and methods, install and test the equipment donated before handling them over. I therefore use this medium to appeal to our medical professionals to see the positive aspects of their gesture as an extension of development in the field of medicine. The PTF recognizes and respects the competence and capability of Nigerian doctors and other medical personnel. This is a state of war against the coronavirus, and time should not be devoted to unhelpful controversies. Also speaking, the Minister of Health, Dr. Osagie Ohanire, said that the initiative would build the capacity of hardworking and resourceful Nigerian healthcare workers at the world forefront of fighting coronavirus. The minister stated that the team of Chinese medical experts is expected to arrive Nigeria in a few days with a consignment of globally scarce medical supplies to argued government's effort to build capacity to contain the coronavirus outbreak. Dr. Ianire said that Nigeria was already working with the African Union to develop a continental response. He explained further that a joint continental strategy for COVID-19 has been developed and an African task force on COVID-19 set up to coordinate preparedness and response efforts in the continent. Given the update of the cases, the minister said over the weekend we recorded 42 new cases, bringing to a total of 332 the number of confirmed cases from COVID-19 in Nigeria. They are in 14 states and the FCT as at today, 6th April 2020, we have recorded 5 fatalities in total, all with undying ailments. A total of 33 patients have been discharged. We have 120 patients in Lagos State, 42 in FCT, Osun 20, Oyo 9, Edo 9, Bauchi 6, Akwa Ibom 5, Kaduna 5, Ogun State 4, Enugu 2, Ekiti 2, while Ondo, Rivers and Benue have 1 each. Viewers, what would you have to say concerning the most invitation that the federal government are planning on doing? They are planning to invite, they are invited the Chinese doctor already, but they insist that the Chinese doctor must come to Nigeria. No matter what Nigerian says, they have been invited already. A lot of people have rejected this offer from federal government. Even the DCNC has also rejected, and the doctors in Nigerians have rejected. Nigerians have rejected because they believe that bringing these people into Nigeria, that the case of coronavirus will be worsened. It's either they infect people with the vaccine they are bringing, or the equipment they are bringing to the country to cure or to treat this COVID-19 patient. It's either they are infected or they bring in another new virus to infect Nigerians. Look at what they said they have done by installing, they started installing 5G network to different countries. So this might be an opportunity for them to install this 5G network in Nigeria with the help of federal government claiming to invite doctors from Chinese to treat patients, the patients that are infected with this COVID-19. So I urge government to please listen to Nigerians and those that have stopped them, that have rejected the invitation of COVID-19, of a Chinese doctor. I urge the government to listen attentively to them, because we never can tell what will happen. God can speak to anybody. God is trying to tell us the worst things that will happen in Nigeria if these doctors are being invited. Let this federal government, let them not be adamant let them listen to the words of God that is coming from the mouth of Nigerians and the NCDC, the NCDC Virus Association. They should please pay attentively, listen attentively to them, pay attention to Nigerians. They have rejected the doctors from China, Chinese. The doctors in Nigeria has also stopped them from inviting. They said they are capable to treat the patient in the country. Nigerian says, the doctors in Nigeria said that instead of Buhari appreciating their hard work, because some people have been discharged and cured from this virus, instead of Buhari to appreciate them for their hard work and also encourage them to do more till this the rest patient will be totally cured. Instead of doing that, the way he decided to compensate them is to bring in Chinese doctors, which they don't want, which they have rejected. That was what the doctors in Nigeria said. So the federal government should listen to them and stop this invitation from happening. So viewers, what is your take on this news that you just listened to concerning federal government being adamant that no matter what, they will bring Chinese, they will invite Chinese doctors to this country? And the doctors in Nigeria and Nigerians, they have threatened the federal government that if should anything happens to Nigerians, or if this coronavirus is worsened in Nigeria, that they will owe the federal government, Buhari, they will hold them responsible for this. So viewers, drop your comment below, click on the subscription button as well as the bell button to receive updates whenever I publish new videos, and don't forget, share and like this new